Bueno, hoy 12 de febrero, aproximadamente a las 6:30 de la tarde, ahorita en Caracas,
This
Venezuela.
young woman talks about the humanitarian aid she has just received from the government. This is the so-called CLAP package, which is handed out to 6 million Venezuelan families, about 23 million of the 39 million inhabitants. The food included in the CLAP package is virtually free. Anyone who has additional work and a wage and free lunch in school or at work comes to some extent over the rounds. It is problematic for those who only have to live from the CLAP package and who have no income to buy additional supplies. However, according to the UN in Venezuela, there is no humanitarian disaster, although there is poverty. The UN has been working in Venezuela for 2 years in coordination with the government to help people. What's going on right now is a big propaganda campaign. Under the pretext of humanitarian aid, the opposition wants to force Venezuela to open its border for the so-called humanitarian aid. The Red Cross rejects this instrumentalization, stating that the humanitarian question would be politicized. Indeed, the US and its supported opposition in Venezuela are trying to provoke military intervention in Venezuela under the pretext of humanitarian aid.
Mensualmente a zonas de clase media donde la mayoría de la gente vive opositores todos y les llega también este sistema. Esta es la ayuda humanitaria que nosotros solicitamos y la que sí permitimos, no como esa que está impulsando el señor autoproclamado que en realidad es un caballo de Troya. Gracias, presidente. No fuiste tú, Guaidó.